no! Did you see that guy go flying? Hey there guys, TheWeoneo here, and welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 4. When last we met, we were actually doing the second part of a two-part mission. Getting the enchilada's daughter, and actually, as a matter of fact, we don't even have any missions on our map right now. Like, that's the most worrying thing to me.
Where you want to go, Heaven? I want to go to Joliet Street.
So I'm just gonna have him do something, you know. And I'm gonna call up Dwayne, see if he wants to, you know, go eating, man.
Dwayne, want to get something to eat?
We seem to do a lot of eating, son. Maybe later.
Okay, Dwayne. I'll hit you up later.
Fuck you, Dwayne. I'm calling you up saying, hey, bitch, let's hang out. And he's like, nah, man, we do a lot of shit. No shit, we do a lot of shit. Want to go bowling?
This is Dwayne.
Dwayne's being a little bitch today. You ever see something like that? Fine, maybe I'll just, you know, maybe... maybe me and Roman will, do something.
15 years of living hell for a green card.
Hey, Roman. Want to go grab some food?
I have a hunger, cousin. Come collect me in next hour.
I'll be with you soon, Roman.
Good, we now have a destination we can go
Sorry,
to.
Sorry, change of plan.
Get ready for a wild ride, man.
I suppose we can, oh my goodness, watch this play out. I don't think I'm gonna get any phone calls, though, while I'm, doing this. A text, though. You did well last job, come see me, the boss. He's, pretty cocky, calling himself the boss, you know what I mean? Like, as a matter of fact, where even are we? That's where you are, Roman? What the fuck? Maybe I should skip this then. That's gonna take a while. Holy cow.
This is it, compadre. We're here.
Oh, okay, good, goodbye.
And me, my cousin. Why don't we find a car so we can go?
Why are you all the way out here? Where do I want to go? Why do we gotta go to Burger Shot? Why don't we go somewhere, you know? Why don't we actually go, like, somewhere nice?
Man, I love this country! It's fucking amazing!
I want some of what you're on. It must be pretty strong because I can't see what you're so happy about. Life is shit.
I'm high on life, man. American life. It's the fast food, the cheap gas, the fake titties. This is a shortcut for everything here. You just need to know where it is.
Yeah, but most people don't know where it is, so they stay at the bottom of the food chain. They stay there until they're burnt out or dead.
That's because most people are too foolish to look for the shortcuts. They stay on the highway like every other chump. I'm an innovator, Nico. I drive off the highway. Off-road, baby! Every move I make is a gamble. I'm going to get knocked back a few times, sure. One day, I'll find that shortcut to the top. If you're lucky, I might take you there with me.
Tell me, Roman, why weren't you such an optimist back home?
In the old country, the only thing you could count on was a bomb landing on your bedroom roof in the night. Here, anything is possible. It's the land of opportunity. They must put something into the water, man, because all I'm feeling is pure optimism.
I'm going to start drinking from the tap, Dad.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend that in New York.
This is it, compadre. We're here.
Good. I don't know where we are, but it's like some Chinese place. Maybe? What is this? Mr. Fox. I always take out to a nice place.
Truly made it, Nico. The cousin's Balik eating in the finest dining rooms in Liberty City? Can you drop me off at home, cousin?
Oh, I suppose so. If we can find a way of getting home. Here comes a cab.
Hey, taxi! I want to go to Joliet Street.
You got it.
I suppose there's not going to be a home conversation.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Enjoyed that, Nico. We should do it again soon.
Now I know some people might argue that was pointless because we already have a full relationship with him. But you know.
Don't be an idiot, friend.
Actually, no. I'm not gonna steal your car, I'm just gonna punch you and pull you out. I wanted to test out Brucey's chopper. Yeah, I suppose chopper. That's what it is. I want to show off Brucey's ability.
Brucey, can you pick me up in that chopper?
That's how we roll, MB. In the sky!
So, now we wait. Brucey's waiting for you with a helicopter. I'll mark somewhere on your map where he is. It'll either be close to you or not so close to you. Actually, hold on. That isn't a weird spot. Oh, hey, Ray.
So, Nicky, you and the peg is getting close, I see.
He's got work. He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. If you want to pass something up to me, pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey. At least it's tax-free.
Let's just drive off of here real quick. It's one way of getting down here. This is the closest place you could get to, dude. Come on.
Come on, man.
So I was gonna ask, where do you want to go? Unfortunately, you kind of get a look at your map and kind of address and assess where each of these places are. We're looking for somewhere in Alderney, I believe. Port Tudor, Actor, Alderney City, Leftwood. Oh, Leftwood, that's real close. And so you'll just be flown to the helipad of your choosing. It's kind of, I don't know. It can be used to travel farther distance than, like, say, Roman cabs can take you, or anything like that, or any cab can take you, but it's just, I don't know. It's a way of, I guess, saving money and traveling long distances very fast. But then again, you can just get a cab and skip the ride. So, I don't know. It's interesting that they added it, but it's kind of pointless next to the whole taxi service. Are we landing at, like, the slowest pace possible? What the heck, man? See, we're scaring everybody away from wherever this was. A park, I suppose. Just a hangout place.
That was good times! They will write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing, know what I mean?
Yeah, thanks, Brucey. Other than that, no real point to doing that. It's just used to travel. Oh, hey, Packy.
How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. He don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
So now we get a little hostage marker on our thing.
I need this.
I know we just flew over here, but I'm just gonna get a cab real quick over to...
Let's get out of here.
Wherever this is. Where is it? Yeah, it's relatively close. That's what I figured.
Dude, this is my mom's car.
Here we are.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Jeez. Dang street lamps. Always get in my way. Take a photo of her.
For your daddy, Greg. Hey, you been missing me? Look up here.
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Sorry, your shift ain't over, Gordo. I'm just here for some holiday pics.
Oh. Wow, and he's just watching porn, I guess.
Have fun out there.
Alright, so we sent that to Packy, and that completes the next part of that mission.
Unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy.
Come on, run away, man.
Get a job, you
shit, man. Get a job.
Stay out of the way.
I think he tried to grab my door handle there, and I flung him into the bus stop. If so, that was pretty rad. Hold on, sorry. I was checking something. Where am I going? Oh, sorry, taxi. Oh, man.
Nicky, I hear you and the Irish have got your hands on Ancelotti's daughter.
What's it to you?
It wouldn't be nothing, except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gang Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. Diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonians? Well, we took it off Tony in the first place, but it should have ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Isaac. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me them diamonds off Tony. The Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Ooh, that's sass from Nico. That didn't even give me a mission. Payback.
Hey!
Who you waving at?
Feds, I think. They always drive past at this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever. You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him. Boss! Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry, I'm
Nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So, listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard. Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
Sounds easy enough. Guess we'll see what this mission throws at me because I don't remember it at all. All right, yeah, get out.
You moron!
Dang it. There's my hood again. Oof. Just bumping into everything left and right, man. Scooter sounded... that sounded electric. Like, you can tell by the noise it makes, almost. Glad I'm facing the wrong way.
Works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose them on the way to the meet.
Well, I guess if they know that I'm after them, then there's no point in staying unsuspicious, I guess. Oh my god. Oh no! See that guy go flying? I'm gonna guess it was supposed to happen, but the physics engine just had fun with that one. It just tossed that guy. Good lord, they're like intentionally hitting people. Wipe them all out. Well, I know a few ways of doing this. I suppose all the cars are just blowing up in there. Jesus. Yep, everything just blew up all of a sudden. It's very interesting. See you later. Oh, we just increased to a 2-star. I would have gotten that pain spray, but there's a cop too close on my tail. Heck, I might as well just get out.
I got that stuff,
Eddie. Well done, my boy! I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that Alden is Pecorino turf! Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little taste then. Hand something up the ladder. That's how us Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian.
I know, you're totally right.
I'd appreciate if you guys would not stand on the car. Oof! So now we have a film mission that just popped up randomly. It's kind of weird. So let's go do that. Oh boy.
Malik, I want to introduce you to John Gravelli, head of the Gambetti family. He needs help.
I'm already working for a mafia family. They're scum.
Pecorino? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotland Medical Center. Tell him he was sent by a mutual friend. He's expected.
Good old Gravelli.
Knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Nico?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding then.
I got an appointment, you
know. We're meeting in a strip club. Interesting.
Tommy, check this out. 7 horse, 7 race.
Hey, Phil.
What? Hey, pal. What's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous. I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Gabish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil!
Phil!
What? What? What do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the mio, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there. You scan this thing for bugs?
No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is gonna assume we're whacked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses cut.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back. Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with sea. We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived. All right, this is the truck.
Why we need this truck? There must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
It should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians are expecting to come pick up the sea. We should be able to turn up and have them loaded up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked at. You and me know it ain't gonna work, and that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of them.
Because these is the orders, and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't, and I ain't neither. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there are some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
Man, we gotta go far for this. Holy cow. Woof. And driving this truck is a big old piece of shit because it doesn't do donkey dick that I wanted to do. It's like got the stiffest turns on the planet. Move! And we're going to Charge Island, which is one of these weird ones out here that we gotta take like 20 turns to get to. Try not to hit any of the walls because we might flip over it. Then we'll be super dead. Whoop. Instantly. suppose this is how you're supposed to figure out.
Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
This is how you're supposed to figure out how to get down here. I was unaware. Which is why I just jumped off of my car earlier. So, Russian drug runners are using a boatyard to smuggle cocaine into the city. Coke is brought in on speedboats from Vice City and has not yet been unloaded. There's your Vice City reference. The boatyard's heavily guarded. The element of surprise will be crucial.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies!
God damn it!
What's the explosive barrels not exploding when I want them to? A shot through the truck. I died. Wasn't even paid attention to my health. Please, let's be friends. Who said that? Dang it. There it is. Yeah, let's try this again.